But first, we're following breaking news. Seminole State College goes into lockdown. Sky 6 is live over the Sanford Lake Mary campus right now, right along Weldon Boulevard in Sanford. Deputies say they're searching the area after receiving reports of a suspicious person armed on campus. Now, so far, they say they have not found anything, but as soon as we have more information, we will, of course, post it on our website, clickorlando.com, and give you updates right here on air.